one two. How do you holster your weapon? A military outpost there. That's where you can set up your FOB.
Press zero.
Yep. Zero.
Yes.
And then please press seven.
Two, yep.
141212.
Press zero by nine next to marketing group. Minus sign.
Wrong way.
Please. Close acknowledged. Secure base.
I'll be back in 2 minutes.
That's zero for you.
Just push zero.
I marked it.
Just a nine.
Yeah, alright. Alright, we better get loading, eh?
Yeah,
what are we taking?
Where's all the kit gone?
Did we get any instruction about like how we're gonna push zero on the top number line?
Yeah, bring up the command
right
thing.
Where's the leg here?
Okay.
Yep, no worries.
You might have to do some key lines. Behind you. I left.
It's alright.
Green light.
Just the two boxes there,
right? User joined your channel.
Yes.
Some of them anyway.
What do you mean? Too far gone?
It's Loomis.
Yay!
There's a Draker behind you in the paddock.
Yeah, right, okay.
It's just I can't, also my weapon.
Alright, yep.
Paddock's end of it.
We won't need cables, will we?
We'll get back right behind us in the paddock. Paddock and knowledge,
it's over here.
Not through there, around here. Oh, there we are. Over there, look.
We have
here. So what, which truck is ours?
Alright.
A bit of stuff.
Let's get the... Well, what do you reckon? We'll take the ammo truck and the...
Okay. The box, probably the ammo on the box.
Fuel, are we? Launcher tubes are in this one.
We'll need the repair and the ammo. Let's get that.
I was gonna say the friggin'. The tubes in that and the big one. The big box. The big, like, big box.
Launchers?
Yeah, no, the big box here. Special.
Sure. Yeah.
Oh.
I'll put the pickup parts in the boxes.
Jack.
Let's get the resupply stuck in first, the boxes.
Yep.
And then we'll put the equipment in as best we can.
Alright, what channel's the short range on again?
Eight.
Alright, sweet. Alright, money.
Over one of these trucks. We'll get this gear in there.
What's this stuff? Ah, oh, tracks.
Tracks.
Tracks and wheels? Vic.
Yeah, tracks and wheels, yep. We never might need them.
Yeah.
Slow in the vehicles. whatever you can get.
Any vehicles or just that vehicle?
Yeah, it doesn't matter with this stuff. Any of them will be fine.
Yeah, split it so we don't lose it all in one go.
Yeah, we've got of each. 3, 4, 6, 7 tracks, I think. And wheels.
Yeah, we're just loading up now. Won't be long. Quickly, lads, they need us. Get moving. I can't load it.
I think I'm gonna come closer or something.
User
probably.
Left your channel.
Yeah. Ran out of space as well. Yeah, you can do.
Oh, you can. I mean, we already have. I was like, what the hell?
No, they should be able to put a fair bit in these.
10 left in that. There's 10 left in there. Places.
I've got 3 things here.
User joined your channel.
I'll load them in.
Oh, I got the tire, hold on. Can't load them in.
I got the track.
The tire in, we'll call it a day.
All the tires are in.
Moving.
Alright, so we're taking which trucks?
We'll grab the,
over there, I think it was.
The one and the repair one, yeah.
Not the fuel?
We're gonna get 3 fuel. Of us, so...
Need yeah,
fuel.
Good
anyway,
point.
Probably.
You said it now.
If we need fuel, we can get airlift in a fuel station for us. Yeah, roll to that.
Alright, I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
So it's happy to buy identified tanks in town. Of course, I'm just sitting in Overwatch. That.
You're getting stepped on, Y1.
User joined your channel.
Have a good one. Send our last tombstone.
Yeah, I was just going to send enemy infantry patrolling the soccer field southwest of Athira and also enemy B right inside of town.
Copy that.
Havoc, this is Godfather.
You guys right to go cross country?
Yeah.
All good for it. Roger.
Jupiter, this is Havoc.
Jupiter.
Be advised, Havoc won't need a lift in. We're going to take the Havoc Mobile to get there.
Havoc, say again.
Be advised, Havoc does not need a lift in. We are taking the Havoc Mobile to get there.
Jupiter copies. Be advised, we have sighted vehicle lights. In the vicinity of the AO, unknown aircraft or intention.
Copy that. This is Havoc.
Jupiter.
We're getting reports of fast movers towards the south. South of the Sierra.
Jupiter copies.
Sam, be advised, Alpha has a T-80, direct northeast of the location, 1,000 meters.
Yeah, they're aware.
flying the hammocks up next to this landing pad in case the heli's coming. We'll get the fuel truck on the other side.
Good enough.
You're whispering?
Am I?
Oh, I couldn't hear you from like over here.
Sorry, I'm yelling.
Yes, neither. Alright, what do?
Get the mortar out, guys.
Alright. Should be under special weapons if you go to scroll this right.
There we go. Heavy weapon. Boot. Ready, let's see. Alright, I got a tube.
I'm setting up just here in front of the truck. Putting up some defensive.
Yeah. I got biopod.
These are the ones where we just chuck the backpacks to the ground and do the thing, or how many of these ones?
Here you go.
Yep.
It's ready. It jumps forward, remember? Alright, Destructor, it jumps forward a bit. So, yeah.
It'll go forward about a metre from where you put base.
Yeah, basically put it there, it should be good. There you go. Skyline clear.
Right, shall I chuck the box back in the truck?
No,
leave it out.
Roger.
If anything, we should unload the boxes.
Yeah, we should unload some of the boxes
out. I'll do it. Destructor can...
And we can also get an HMG up in the tower just there on our left.
Alright, check that out.
Yeah, you do that, I'll start unloading.
I put a mini truck, what's the difference?
Is
it low?
The low ones... Just get the big one. Hold on, I'm unloading right now. It's gonna be pretty weird.
I've got the truck up there, alright. Cargo tower or the little tower here?
I reckon up there. What do you think?
Yeah, sounds good. The objective's to the south, isn't it?
Yeah.
Might. What if we set up on that HQ to the just over there then?
Yeah, that wouldn't hurt.
Yeah, I was gonna say it's not far, but you know it's not even close.
Set the mortar up on that. Gonna hurt it all, is it? Let's do that.
Right, so we're gonna set the mortar up on this HQ, are we?
Let's do that. And we'll get an HMG up there as well if we've got a spear.
I'm just moving the ammo boxes over here a little. Not far. Quite close.
The problem with setting it up here is we've got a... can't reload it. We might be able to if it's close enough.
We'll see.
Put it up at the back here and see. Copy Bravo. Alpha Bravo Scots, anyone else on this channel, we have mortar support fire available. Call in your coordinates when you're ready.
Just so you know, it is a stealth mission, I think.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel.
They're on my screen. I'm paying them for dragging it.
Okay. Still stuck there on my screen.
Yeah, okay. I'll do the head dog fix. That's probably it.
Ugh.
Not this bloody glitch again where it fucking puts a thing in your screen saying, voice.
Oh, you just put your gun on your back. Should be fine.
Trying to get rid of the release thing.
Try switching weapons.
I know what I'll do. There's a box.
Blacksmith 4, do you copy?
Boxes are behind the thing.
Box up and put down, you'll be right.
Blacksmith 4, do you copy?
He's probably outside range.
Blacksmith 4, you on long range? You're long range 1.
He's probably not even the right channel for us yet, so yeah.
Blacksmith 4, are you on this long range? Do you copy? Blacksmith 4, this is Blacksmith Actual, do you copy?
Oh, fuck!
Yeah, we are at FOB at 142212. Do you copy? And north of your position, about 2 clicks.
User joined your channel.
You need to turn left ASAP and head in a northeasterly direction.
He's really not in the optimal position, is he?
I don't know on channel 8 at least.
We are on long range 8. No, sorry, short range 8. Let me get switched to long range 2. Alright, so we're all good.
User in your channel timed out.
Yeah, the mortar's still invisible for me. No, not the mortar, the HMG's still invisible for me, so someone else will have to use it.
What HMG?
There should be one up here.
I don't see one. Whereabouts?
Should be around here somewhere.
Nope.
Okay, HMG's fucked.
It's attached to you. Go get a...
It's not attached to you. I put it down again, but it didn't put down properly. I've picked up a box as well, put that down again, and that's... yeah.
Well, it's not down here.
Yeah, I know.
Well, that sucks. That moment when Blacksmith 4 nearly enters the AO and blows a stealth operation.
Right, have you guys got... No, okay. If you get a chance, just grab yourself an AT 136.
Are you sure? Yeah. Alright.
Yeah, you can, grab one. You can just put it on the deck here somewhere if you want. You don't have to carry it around with you, but as long as it's available, just in case.
I was going to say, I thought it'd be, you know, resupply for them.
If we need it, we need it.
Good point.
Just grab one, put it there. You never know.
I think if we put it on the ground, it'll despawn after a while, maybe.
No, it shouldn't.
Find out.
No, just keep it on your back. You don't need it on the ground.
Blacksmith, Colby. Havoc, this is Blacksmith. Yeah, check channel 7.
Right, I better get some pen and paper. Just search my pockets for it.
Affirmative, Havoc.
We're all good. We've got our ammo. We've got someone else coming in with the fuel truck.
User joined your channel.
Alright, found a pen and paper.
Smoke over there, look.
Over where?
There to the south.
Man, man, you got good eyes.
Can't see that far?
No, nah, man.
Turn the video up.
It's no friggin', you know, fog for me.
Turn your view distance up. It works better with a longer view distance.
Well, I was making, like, the exciting adventures of, you know, Blacksmith and co, but apparently not. apparently it's down to view distance. Turn your video settings up.
I'm running on about 3.5.
I put one up at 12 kilometers, I'm not saying shit.
User left your channel.
That's a flaming vehicle over there.
No, mine's at 4K. Not seeing it.
It's over there, look.
Oh, here we go. Lights on and everything.
You're 2.5Ks out.
Yeah, but he was at 500 meters from Athera, so whether or not he brings friends.
I was behind Bro on that, so it should be alright.
Welcome. Okay, channel short range 8, Bro. long-range 7. Long-range 7 for communicating with Havoc. Short-range 8. Do you want to pop that, put that truck up near the aircraft landing pad? It's up here. I'll guide you.
Guess we're on lookout now until fucking get called in.
Yep.
User in your channel timed out.
Havoc, this is Blacksmith. Receiving a loud clear.
I was 8 minutes late because I was out.
User joined your channel.
You didn't get MVGs, did you?
User entered your channel.
Oh. No. You didn't get a silencer, did you?
When does Blacksmith ever shoot?
When someone comes from...
Box.
Well, you'll be surprised.
It was a joke. But no, I'll... So you might be in the box. I'll have a look.
I doubt
back
it'll
of
be...
the, over there by the back of the... X-wheeler.
I'll have a look. Thanks. The silencer too.
Well, it silences your shots.
And how it works. I'll just look for one of
them. All quiet. We're ready, waiting orders.
Fun parts!
Havoc, this is Blacksmith. We have flares to our south. We have full fire capability at the moment, awaiting your orders.
Do you think this place will look better without lights, or just me?
I don't know what you want to do.
I'm going to have to open up one of the other boxes inside the trucks. There's not any of the boxes already out.
There ain't no boxes in the truck. No, I took all the boxes out of the trucks.
Ah, damn.
That's all of them.
No lights. Oh, well.
Oh, God, now we have to keep lights on
what
for you.
What time is it? It's 3 o'clock.
Yeah, it's alright. I can still see maybe 15 feet.
Close your eyes, you'll get adjusted to the darkness.
Yeah, Blacksmith copies. We'll prepare a nice place in case you have to fall back. We'll be waiting for you. Tea and scones on the table.
I shouldn't have said that.
Guys, you can busy yourselves by just tidying up the defences a little bit. See over there, on the little hill, just to our east, there's that rocky area in the Hesco. Throw in a couple of sandbag barriers there, or a couple of dirt barriers.
Where I am.
We can probably get someone up on the big tower as well, just for with rangefinders. Rangefinders in the boxes at the back. It does. Yeah, we'll get Daniel to
do that. Daniel, yeah.
Jigo.
Yeah, that's the question of the day.
There you go.
Where's that gonna go?
Can you build trenches on top of trenches?
Not sure.
Well, I'm gonna find out.
There you go.
User joined your channel.
Yeah. Send Blacksmith Havoc.
Guys.
Yep, fire mission ready. New coordinates. Yep, copy. HE by how many? Copy, that's 160170 military base, HE by 10.
Wow, 10 times, that's pretty big.
Right, you on the mortar?
160170.
160170, HE by 10 rounds. Oh, when you're ready.
We have a problem.
What?
That is 500 meters out of range. We have no target on that.
Can't extend the range?
Negative. Far distance is already set.
Well, look. Yeah.
It is beyond our effective range.
Artillery computer. Is it
160170. It's the base near Telos.
Military compound.
And the farthest we can shoot is the military base on the airfield.
160170. Jeez. Havoc, this is Blacksmith. Yeah, your coordinates 160170 beyond their effective firing range. Over.
Do you want to try moving 500 meters up?
I have to move, let's.
Entirely, or do just the mortar?
Well, we may have to move entirely.
Oh boy.
We have the 500 meters up that we can sort of fortify.
Fine.
We can always build something. We're always working out.
Yeah.
I mean, if we want to just get there, maybe the church south of Freeney.
Maybe.
There should be a small courtyard there.
To, like, the hill 7, it'll feature 7 and 8.
Nah, that's nowhere near effective range still.
Yeah, Blacksmith copies. Would you like us to move to a forward position?
Good job, so we could get a pretty good elevation on much any.
Oh, yeah, 78 down there. What's that grid? 153, 191?
Yeah, we have a potential position at hill 7, 8. That's 153191.
Maybe. That'd be alright.
That position's directly east of Ethera.
That screams goosebumps for me.
It does, but...
I'll go through my bag.
Alright, pack it up, guys. We're not going to do any good here.
Are we taking all trucks or just some?
Take a lot. We move as a unit.
Oh god.
I want to follow behind you guys.
Fuck. Important to stay here. We're not doing anything. Put it all up.
Make sure the mortar tube's in the cargo, in the friggin', what do you call it, special ammo box, before loading it.
Yep. special purpose set, drop it in.
Or you could just put it in the... just put it straight into the fucking truck.
Charlie, nice. Send Blacksmith. Sent for Blacksmith.
Destructor, did you get the bags in?
Yeah, they're in the special purpose box.
Both of them?
Yep.
There's not one on your back?
Mine. That's
mine. Havoc copies. Fucking... we are inbound on that position.
I'll be lying for their location.
Copy that. Eight.
Alright, we're moving to that position on the hill.
Really nothing there.
What, on that hill?
38198? That's really, that's bullshit. It's a, little, it's a compound there.
Is that where we wanted to go?
Why wouldn't we move to the factory near Ethera?
Yeah, that might be a little close for him.
Yeah, you mean the place where the VIP is? Just move right up on them? Yeah, okay, we're gonna set up right here.
They've pretty much captured the whole fucking thing, so... Alright, let's move it. We're all loaded?
It should be.
Dumb question, but what about Hill 78? Did you say that ever?
Let's get out of here. The HMG?
Oh, what HMG?
One that disappeared. One that you lost.
I didn't lose shit. That was Destructoid.
You're in charge of it. You haven't got it anymore.
Oh. You were in charge of it.
Hey, if I knew what happened to it, I'd be able to fix it. We're bushbashing, we're using roads. Roads if we can.
You can do it. It's fine. Well, you should run out, so I'm gonna take the easy way.
Pull up in a nice convoy.
Yeah, be advised, Tombstone's down. I'm on that location now.
Yeah, I will when you pass me. I'll, like, merge in.
And call signs kind of down, may possibly require them. Yeah, Jupiter Team Center requesting me back on my buzz wave. Havoc, this is Godfather.
Yeah, send it.
Can you confirm if your boys have secured the enemy VIP?
That's a negative.
But first thing, let's get the mortar out.
Should be heavy weapons. Got it.
You got it?
Up on the building.
Let's see if the range.
User left your channel.
Yeah, it'll be right. Never good enough for me. Barely. Here he is. Right, so. Where's the structure?
Beautiful.
Around here, digging trenches.
Oh my gosh.
I think you have the other half of the bipod.
I do not.
Are you sure? Because it looks like you got,
I have a desert repair on my back.
Okay, because I...
Well, I most certainly put them both in.
Yes, you did. You put them in here.
Stand by for fire mission, guys. Get that mortar up.
We have contacts in towers.
Send your fire mission for Blacksmith. Blacksmith copies. We'll advise when rounds are inbound. Right, guys.
Yep.
Mission 160170. Explosive. 10 rounds. After effect, advise on arrival.
Okay, so anywhere about that?
Just fill that grid with 10 rounds. Military base. When they're arriving.
User joined your channel.
So the status on the first round.
Okay, first round, 7 seconds.
7 seconds inbound, first round.
Splash.
Splash. Ten rounds inbound. It's complete.
2 rounds to splash yet. Alright, all hit.
Havoc, this is Blacksmith. Fire mission complete.
Oh, they're behind in the AO.
Let's,
and there's no longer high.
Get a bit
the
more
AO.
Defense around this. Fucking mortar, it's out in the open. Or move it forward if you want. Just pick it up and carry it forward into that. It's your position there. They're away, yeah. Yeah, your fire mission for Blacksmith. Grid reference 143163 AFL hangars. HE by 10 again. Blacksmith copies. Get back to you. Fire mission.
Got it. Hitting hangers.
143163 HE 10 rounds, 5 for pick.
All hangers?
All hangers.
Two in each hangar, copy. Firing.
Havoc, this is Blacksmith, rounds out.
That was over channel, radio.
Havoc, this is Blacksmith, rounds out.
10 seconds.
Splash 10.
Alright, call splash now.
First round down.
All rounds complete.
Fire mission complete.
What was that?
The rest of the cargo.
Sure, that was a little bird. Yeah, that was a little bird. It looks like they have men down there.
Where is it?
Don't worry.
Southwest opposition, probably about...
Real close.
Yeah, it's not that far, actually. Yeah, I Blacksmith, can still see them.
Havoc, this is Blacksmith, send your fire mission.
Oh, wow. All right, that's hostile.
145168 Airport Rudolph. 5 rounds HE inbound. Four, 145168 Terminal.
Yeah.
5 rounds HE.
143168.
145168.
Yeah, into the terminal car park or the terminal itself?
Copy, Havoc. Get in out, 5 rounds, I got another one for you.
Copy.
User left your channel.
This is Blacksmith, 5 rounds on the terminal, on the way.
User joined your channel.
Target for us, over.
22 meters, 22 seconds.
That's close.
Inbound, 22 seconds.
Alright, second fire.
Is that a little bird down over there?
Yeah,
yes,
down
so.
Unless I...
Yep, right. I need two of you to get in a truck. Get in the armored truck.
That's
get out there and have a look. See if there's anyone you can help.
I can see from here there's someone down. I see him on the left side of the little bird.
Alright, 5 done. Next fire mission.
Alright.
Yep.
Armored truck, guys.
Not that one. The little one. Six-wheeler.
He's gonna get killed. That's faster and tougher.
Alright, so.
Havoc, this is Blacksmith. Yeah, we have a air asset down. Set up a question about the position. I'm sending the vehicle out.
I am prepared for the next fire mission.
Yeah, Jupiter, this is Blacksmith. Sorry, Eagle, this is Blacksmith. Is Jupiter, recoverable? Alright, I've got a team on the way. They are at the vehicle now. They'll assess, I'll report back.
Guys,
joined your channel.
That's stupid you've got there.
Havoc, Blacksmith scene.
Yeah, we just got driven, that's all.
Say again, I've got conflicting comms.
Keeler's got the down side.
Gunshots close?
They're able to provide fire missions, yeah. No problem, Havoc. At your command, we have two guys out assisting Jupiter in a downed air asset. No.
We have gunshots to the southeast, close.
Guys, where's the look? Yeah, I think just getting up there. Yeah, solid copy. As soon as they're safe, get yourselves back here.
I have targets to the southeast.
Nice.
Moving towards our position.
What we got?
Targets southeast, moving on our position. I've seen two, maybe more.
Are they enemies?
Well, I haven't confirmed that. I'd assume they are, because they're not. They are shooting. There. Direct right. East, southeast. About 100 meters.
Good, is it?
Come
on. You're fine. Just hold. They're in the scrub.
One, this is two. Just found another man down, pulling security laser.
Enemy infantry. Yep. Havoc, this is Blacksmith. Urgent message.
Don't we're in the open.
Yes, I have an enemy squad approaching my position from the southeast. We're engaging. Alright guys, let him have a...
Tango down. Yeah, that one's down.
One in the scrub. He's down.
Good shot.
Anymore?
None from that direction. I'll check the other direction.
There's someone over there. Who's firing at that?
Eagle.
Yeah, beautiful. Okay.
I'll check other directions quickly.
Let's leave the mortar. Let's get in the building. Yeah, get in a good defensive position.
Oh, that's why.
What?
Enemy parachutes and numbering the 20s. Landing that? Northwest of the AO.
I'm a bit back now.
Northwest?
Of the AO, not of us. We're south of us, southeast.
Didn't see them.
They're just touched down.
Blacksmith, this is Havoc. Havoc, this is Blacksmith. Yeah, enemy paratroopers would be east of your position, over, by 20 minimum. Oh, those guys didn't stand a chance. This is Blacksmith, we're good. Guys, get me an HMG up. Just had an infantry assault on this position. Just a small squad, but we need to fire.
We
have
an HMG? I don't think we have one anymore.
Havoc, this is Blacksmith, Sid.
Yeah, no.
We want in the back of the truck, if not.
Yeah, no,
alright, you're talking about the main airfield at
User left your channel.
140 or 160.
That's not good. Looks like negative on that.
Yeah, Blacksmith copies. We're under that. We'll report. Right, fire missions, guys.
Go. User joined your channel.
Someone get the ammunition truck in case we need to resupply the mortar. Two fire missions, same as before. 143, 163. Spread them out in that grid by 5 rounds and. Best as you like.
Get that resupply up. We need you to resupply the mortar fast as you can.
Alright, how many rounds? 5?
5. We need to suppress.
143, 163, firing.
Second fire mission.
3. Go for it.
4, 5, 1, 6, 8. 5 rounds, 8, 2. Spread them through the square.
Firing. 5 rounds. We'll reload after 2.
We don't have an HMG.
Cancel fire mission. Cancel fire mission. Have it. This is Blacksmith. Fire mission on 143, 163 is away. 145, 168 partially complete. Oh.
It was actually complete.
Yep. Said. Reload that mortar. We've got a priority.
Do I pull shit out of the truck and
put it in
there?
Ah, shit! How do you reload? Your channel. I fear the worst.
I'm trying to rearm it, I think.
It's 142, 192, Sector 2. HE by how many rounds?
3 rounds?
Yeah, 3 army.
There you go.
Okay, which one?
Yeah, copy. 142, 190, Sector 2. Right. Rounds by 5.
Yeah, ready.
Rounds HE, danger close fire mission. 42190. Sector 2 by 5 rounds. Danger close fire mission. Gotta get it right. You reloaded?
Yeah, I'm ready. So 142190.
190, Sector 2.
Okay, hitting, ready to fire.
5 rounds.
Firing.
Listen to that when you're going down. Havoc, this is Blacksmith. Rounds on.
15 seconds for them.
15 seconds inbound. Pull it out.
5 seconds, splash.
5. Splash.
I'll let Havoc know you've got a whole squad on the side of the compound itself. A whole squad on the far side of the fence.
Ian?
There's actually a whole squad down there, like southeast up addition one clip.
Enemy squad?
Yeah, on the far side of the fence. They could actually seriously hurt our dudes from the same side.
You got a coordinate for them? We can bomb the shit out of them.
Hang on.
Sure, they're ready?
Yeah, definitely. Okay, sorry.
Did someone else want to jump on the mortar for a bit?
I can see it.
Can't see them.
One click away. You might be too.
Give it a pen and paper, then I'll get the mortar. Give me a sec.
It's very you, Destructor. Destructor.
The tower itself, or the southeast.
It's the. What's the range?
The range is like. It's only one click. It's
you
one,
mean
it's...
where PJ3 is and has been sitting for a while?
No.
The tower, yeah.
He's contacts. Yeah. See him? They're in the tower and underneath as well.
Vehicle! Get your HE! Back blast clear!
Where is it?
Taken care of.
Beautiful.
Fuck, sorry about that.
This is Blacksmith.
No eyes on any,
Havoc, this is Blacksmith. Yeah, we had an inbound enemy vehicle. It didn't last very long.
What was that?
Yeah, mortars are unlimited. We've got a limited resupply.
Do you see the actual stone wall, cement wall, to our southeast at 150? Click up.
150.
Yep.
Stone wall.
Yep. You might be able to see the single contact standing up above him on two on the tower two times. And
user level.
The
whole squad there. If you keep your fire from the right to the left, you'll hit probably about two of them at least.
They are.
Good click away.
They're about 800.
The wall itself is 967 on the rangefinder.
Is it?
And there's actually contacts close to that one at 850 as well. They just popped out in the open field.
Yeah, right. Havoc, this is Blacksmith.
We aim for 900.
Yeah, 150 as with my position. One click out, I've got about a squad of infantry, enemy infantry. They're pretty much south-southeast of my position.
Northern,
by about 1,000 metres.
North of the factory, Loomis.
They're stuffing around the field. We can drop a few rounds on them, or we can leave it for air.
No, tell them that's north of the factory.
We've got a grid for that. They will be...
Oh, actually, yeah, I wouldn't.
It'd
even
be on the factory,
that.
Wouldn't
they? It's the south side of the factory, south east side.
Is
Bravo
it?
Two's, yeah, Bravo 2's only about a click and a half away from it.
Check your compass, dude. It's north
so what's
of the factory.
What's the grid reference? It's probably 143191. Would that be right?
It's northeast of the factory. It'd be behind the factory to the northeast.
If it's north of the factory.
144190.
Yeah, having look, our estimate of their position is 143191. They're northeast of Bravo 2, northeast of the factory location. Over.
What did I say?
Yep, we'll hit that grid.
Oh, I'm fucking blind.
Just let everyone know that the incoming. Keep their heads down. Let's get some rounds out on those guys.
Do we want to fire a flare to double check that it's the right location?
Yeah, I think so. As I can get.
Yeah, you're entirely right, northeast side.
I know where it is.
Is that about right, do you reckon?
I know it's at 144190. I can tell it's there.
144190?
Yeah. Sector 5.
Okay, spread them. Okay, let's get rounds from 143191 through a right angle arc to 144190. Does that make sense?
How many rounds? 5, 9, 10?
Give us 3 rounds in each square. 3 rounds in 143191, 3 rounds in 144191, and 3 rounds in 144190.
Copy, firing.
Havoc, this is Blacksmith. We have 5 rounds in 3 squares northeast of the factory. Everyone keep their hands down.
I'm going to grab the PKM.
Nine rounds incoming, 5 seconds splash.
Sorry,
who's the fucking genius who took out that vehicle?
Aussie.
Sensational work, soldier. Well done.
I jumped off the fucking artillery to look at these goddamn vehicles, the people you're talking about, and I heard the sound of a vehicle rock, and I'm like, hold on. Should a vehicle be approaching us?
No, but you never know. That's the thing with Blacksmith. You're thinking, this is fucking boring, we're just digging dishes, and then all of a sudden hell breaks loose.
I'm waiting for soldiers to come up behind us, over that flat.
Yeah,
just waiting for
it. We've got to build defensive positions so we're covered.
squad, do you want them?
Oh, I fired flares!
In line with the stuff already here.
Hey, I didn't fire the HE! I may have fired flares!
What's up? Still pretty good.
I may have fired flares for the last, like, 6 bullets.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and they need to be rearmed. Whoops.
Hey, Havoc, this is Blacksmith.
I'll build. Williams is doing that, I'll build our walls.
Yeah, so I think that fire mission's out and over. That happened a little while ago. The operative on the mortar is not entirely sure he fired HE for the last lot. It might have been flares. We do have light anti-tank capability.
Might need to rearm it.
Yep, can we?
Hang on, I wouldn't fire on that position anymore. Bravo 2's there.
Oh, good. But
I got a saber inbound.
So
Bravo 2's about to clear. And Bravo 2 is exactly on the mark. Yeah, it's not fighter.
You could build a trench in front of you and use it as a little hovel hole.
Mm-hmm.
You could build a trench in front of you.
Yeah, I suppose.
Yeah, I was gonna build one in front of the garage.
I don't see anything in front of me, that's the problem.
Block his view.
Well, he doesn't have to lie down to view.
I have to actually take that out.
He's lying down before, so I figured it'd be a bit rude to do that if I did.
If we got any other AT over here, where's that truck?
The AT's on the box.
I took all the boxes out.
Yeah, we've got two there.
136 is in the truck, that's good, I think.
Yeah, it's two of them.
There's another two in here, in the truck, so. Alright.
Oh, shh!
Oh, truck and. Oh, friendly.
That blast. Holy shit, scared me.
Okay. I was about. I jumped in the truck and I heard that. I was about to jump out, pull out my rockets.
I can barely see anything.
Bit of Wii come out.
Yeah, a little
bit.
Goodbye, security. Alright, Loomis, you guys got any launchers I could take for Havoc? We've got no launch capability.
Yeah, grab this box here, champ. And then
right, I'm just
one
gonna
labeled
grab one
launchers.
Me.
Grab
and
the
rest
box.
For infantry. Carry, look out, carrying a box. Yep. Alright, there you go.
I was doing
some on location. Yeah, do you require me to push up any resupplies via that Humvee I've got?
You boys are missing out on a good fight in there.
I don't know, we've shot like two dudes in a car.
Our special purposes, right?
We got shot by a tank.
We've been attacked by infantry and vehicles and rounds out. Busier than a one-legged man in a butt-kicking competition.
But yeah.
We've been pretty busy as well.
Alright, do you guys need any supplies? Grab what you need.
Don't think we need a mortar for something.
We're about to grab this explosive box.
Nice AK, trade ya, camping?
Grab what you want out of it, don't take everything, because we might need
some. Want an M4 Carl? You'll need it more than me.
Carl,
do you want my M4?
Oh, I can't put anything.
Not particularly.
Who's got a backpack?
Carl,
take
the M4.
M4 in the vehicle, if you need a car.
Empty everything in your backpack and the vehicle.
User left your channel.
Explosive charge.
Carl, in the truck on the end there, the six-wheeler,
M4. Yeah, but he needs silenced. We don't really need silenced.
Post team behind with two more AT4s and some explosives.
I'll go get the one out of the truck.
Roger.
Why don't we get pistols?
Every single one of them looks like they're carrying an AK or...
It's got a special M4. It's got...
Grab a slam mine on it. And...
It's got a silencer!
Charge.
Suppressor, not a silencer.
Close enough.
Right.
Where's the good truck? Oh, he's over here.
Ah, negative. I'm gonna try to do something other.
I'm gonna grab some ammo while we're here. Fast looms first.
Demolition, charge truck in the vehicle. So we guys me out, so I'm gonna bring it. Oh, it's respawning.
Don't mind if I grab a couple mags?
No, I can help you grab a couple.
Just one or two.
Take everything, but. Oh, yeah.
Loomis, I don't know what gun you're talking about, Loomis.
Roger.
Yeah, I was just grabbing a couple extra mags.
Ready to go.
I have no idea where this M4 is you're talking of.
There's an HMG over here, let's grab this.
Is there?
There'll be one in the vehicle here, yep.
Nah, it's ordnance. Unless that's not what it is.
I've checked all the vehicles, I didn't find any HMGs.
I think, no, okay, there isn't. Normally there is.
Oh, ordnance is rough explosions, okay. Okay, okay. Alright, I'm fine. Is there any more whole missions yet or not?
No, not yet.
Oh, you've been making shit, holy crap.
We've only got one HMG, that's ridiculous.
And I had the bug out in this.
Why don't we have pistols, by the way?
Why do we have pistols?
No, why don't we have pistols?
And then say again, it's kind
of... You have no idea how many people have asked that.
Well, it would be useful, in case you have to give your gun to someone.
I'm actually surprised we have M4s and not just pistols.
Okay, guys, make sure you keep your eyes out, yeah? We've just been attacked by infantry, we just don't want to be surprised again, so... Just get someone up on the second story of that building. Make sure you've got your rangefinders.
Yep.
Get some coverage going.
No, we have a man down.
Man down.
I'll build something just here so we can cover our backs a bit.
User left your channel.
Eric, this is Blacksmith.
Anything covered from the northwest right now is pretty much cleared by Bravo, so I don't think we'll have any contact.
Well, that's why I was building a small trench behind the mortar, just in case we get attacked from the northwest. Okay. So we have a trench.
It's alright.
Yeah, no. You shouldn't make it so big, you should just guard certain areas.
Well, something to do.
This is Blacksmith. Landed, so yeah, I've established the resupply position at 1994. If you need to resupply, just let me know. We've got fuel and ammo.
User left your channel.
Oh god. Things are exploding over there.
Hang on. Yeah, see that? There's a tank there. I think they put mines on it.
No, it's more like Jupiter's like that. You know. Are friendly birds flying to... Oh, boy.
Was that a friendly bird?
That was a friendly bird, and so was the one over there. Friendly birds are falling.
In the truck. In the six-wheeler. Two guys, get out there.
I'll go. Because I can't see shit anyway.
Yeah, you guys have fun.
If I find a way out.
That one that's...
Take the armored one again.
No, I mean, fucking... Are we going west-southwest, that wreck over there?
Yes.
I wouldn't go...
You might want to move quick before a tank appears.
You drove, mate. You got MVG.
This is Blacksmith.
If we see another fire of plume, we'll mourn your deaths.
Nobody there.
Jupiter, this is Blacksmith.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Oh, yeah, he's close.
PJs, this is Blacksmith. Time for the, the Angel?
Oh! That's what's happening.
Oh.
Hey, hey! Enemy fast mover, I think.
Yeah, it looks like it, doesn't it?
That's why our air units are down. Might want to warn PJs. If they're not already down.
Oh, it's all happening.
Yeah, Loomis, we seem to have on casualty over here, Peck. We're gonna start stabilizing him.
Yeah, stabilize and bring him back.
Enemy flares, maybe? Is that there's flares coming over the town, dude.
Havoc, this is Blacksmith. Any unit on this channel? Okay, say again, copy, broken transmitter. Yeah, Peg 1, this is Blacksmith. We've recovered injured from a friendly vehicle south-southwest of our position. Do you have PJ's medical inbound on our position that we can...
Hey, Lewis, we've got an Nevy back at base, over there.
Don't think we have any blood, unfortunately.
Yeah, coordinates 138198.
Do we not?
Copy. We've recovered Jupiter, I believe. We're bringing him back to my position. Stabilized.
You might want to get on call with the PJs. Bring them back to our position. Your position, we're moving there.
Right, we've got resupply and also repair. We can get some vehicles out to you if you're grounded.
How you going, guys? Bring him back.
Yeah, he's going to need Nappy.
We're bringing him to your position, and then we'll just hold out there for the PJs.
Yeah, solid copy. PJs are occupied at the moment. We'll do what we can.
Do the PJs need smoke rounds on their position?
I don't know. Just make sure that mortar's reloaded. I can't remember whether we've done it or not. Can you
I have
check?
No idea how to reload it, so I think
you go up to the truck.
In. Yeah.
Go to the weapons truck and you interact.
Yeah, cargo.
Okay, it'll go. It's not allowing you to reload, so it's fine. Normally, what it will say is take ammunition. Yeah, Blacksmith, copies.
Yeah, got it.
Yeah, Blacksmith is secure and stable. We have vehicle inbound with Jupiter on board. Medically stabilized. We need PJ.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, Loomis, yeah, negative. Jupiter is down, not able to communicate, but stable medically. We need PJs to revive her.
Someone has to just keep giving him CPR until they
get him in the building, guys, if you can. Yep.
User left your channel.
Loomis, you don't have an FE, do you? That's all he needs.
Yeah, we need PJ on 138.
I'll look at him.
199. Actually, 1380-1994. Be ideal.
He just needs an epi. That's all he needs.
Yeah, I don't think I've got an epi.
Yeah.
He's completely stable.
Damn. Yeah, he does need an epi. God damn it, Elk.
Yep.
I mean,
we haven't got medical resupply here, actually.
We could try a risky way of waking him up.
No, just leave it. We've got PJs coming in.
I was going to say, you put a board in his leg.
It's not risk his life when he's guaranteed to get up from a simple epinephrine.
I was going to say, just put a bullet in his leg and give him morphine.
Just leave him.
No.
I know. I'm just giving alternative ways.
Just keep an eye on him. Okay, you might need to give him resus.
Yeah.
I'd like to give him CPR. We haven't got any medical supplies.
I'll keep on him.
Yeah, just give him CPR for a bit. What was
that? Fine. Oh, never mind.
More explosions.
Medical resupply, I have no idea.
That's not a hostile fast mover, is it?
Probably. Why?
I honestly can't see it, but I'm assuming that was a fast mover because I just launched a rocket.
I didn't see Eagle's beat, so...
Because we saw a fast mover when we were securing the...
Yeah, but we also saw Eagle, and I don't see Eagle
flying around now.
Alright, so maybe it was him?
Southwest of us.
Oh, then yeah, it would have been him. I can't even see the fast mover. It's so dark. You're pretty cool. Yeah.
At least the PJ's only a short hike away.
What, do you want to...
Yeah, Havoc, this is Blacksmith. We have Jupiter at our location. Jupiter is stable.
It's not Jupiter, it's PJ, it's fucking Pegasus 2.
What is it?
Peg 2, I think. It's Peg something.
Yeah.
No, they're here anyway.
Peg 2, they're here anyway.
It looks like Jupiter.
Yeah, we'll do the last one.
That was it there!
Where the fuck is Loomis going?
I don't know. Loomis has got the arm... That's the arm truck right there, the one he's flying. He's in.
That's one I need.
Yeah, I mean, he's probably getting into an open area for you. Or something.
Bastards.
I'm gonna be here! Do you want me to bring it back in?
Yeah, I don't know how we're gonna get out of here then if we're all fucking on the green.
Bring it back in if you want. I've got a helicopter.
Yeah, but I mean, if you need to evacuate quick.
Yeah.
Good ride with us. It's alright.
Got any fuel to go? Jupiter, this is Peg 1. Do you want me to take Peg 2 and PJ 3 back to base to get another bird and get more medical supplies for PJ 3? 4K fuel.
Oh no! Somebody jumped out one of the towers.
Actually, what? I won't be able to
sit
on the landing.
Yeah.
You're a naughty
boy. Wait, what did I do?
Yeah, I am at Blacksmith's location.
You're gonna shoot me in the leg.
It's a gesture. Yeah, it's not actually
you're
doing it.
You're gonna shoot me in the leg.
It was theory.
You're gonna shoot me in the leg.
That was the last resort.
Hawks, you
you've got an AK.
Copy that. No, I'm going back to base.
I mean, it doesn't. It does paint a pretty bad picture.
I'll probably need repair now.
Yeah, we have a PGR on our location.
Fuck's sakes. Thanks for picking us up. User left your channel.
Oh, they got it. Destructo and Daniel's right, got you.
Japanese steel.
Yeah. Got hit by a jet. I didn't even get a lock on them. They blew up straight away. Would have made a
pretty fireball.
Yeah, he hit someone else too. I think another unit went down over the AO at the same time. He hit that guy and then you.
Yeah, I know.
Although I don't know who went down.
That pilot's
Hey. Yep, what's up?
Get in the car, pilot's hit.
User left your channel.
I'm walking back over to the ship fight.
No, you can... Curly, wait. You can sit on the gun. Sit on the gun.
Probably gonna need, to bring a bag back, at least.
Yeah, I know. Give me a sec.
Put extra, blood in the bag.
Yeah, I'll take
you
back.
Curly, we can get someone to drive you back, man.
It's a long way. Blacksmith's fine. I can drive. I've got Curly here. He needs another medical backpack. I've got Elk as well. Do you want me to take them both back to base?
Oh! What
the fuck was that?
Get down!
The northeast, one of the two. Whoa! Shit, take cover!
Okay, I'll...
Motherfucker!
Enemy behind! Enemy behind!
Behind, of course.
Eagle, get back in the air, got a hind!
He can't get in the air if he's down!
Holy shit!
Right, get the vehicle up, Mr. PJ. Curly, where are you?
I'm getting Elk! Get inside!
Anyone else there?
I don't know if we all want to go inside.
Get him up, quick!
I'm moving him to the inside! Fuck out here!
Right, I'm covering you.
Yeah. We've got AT4s inside one of the boxes. We might need to use them.
What, on a hind?
Oh, that
on a hind. If we have to. Cross.
Let it fly above us, we'll put a mortar tube under it.
Look, it's possible and that gives us a chance.
I think we may have overstayed our welcome.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, do any of you have a repair kit?
Yeah, we all do.
Get the repair helmet, quick.
No one get in the pilot seat, just repair
Repairing it fuel tank!
Straight back.
Repair helmet.
Get everyone out of the way.
Jupiter's peg one. We've been hit badly. I got hit. Guys left in and lost from behind. Like in my Blacksmith's position.
Who got down? Anyone up?
Hit that brick.
Well, at least we can see.
Well, that's
did someone really bump into the helicopter?
No, it was
another reflex. Hold on, Elks.
Alright, man down over here. I'm gonna drag him away. Get him inside the building.
I'm repairing the helmet with the helmet.
Another man down here.
Havoc, this
a radio backpack, so important.
Bud, get down here, Elks. Stay with me, buddy.
Yeah, we're under attack from enemy air. We have a friendly pig down on our location.
In a second, let's get the other guy.
We have damage to vehicles. We have multiple casualties. We're stabilizing now. We should be okay.
Here's the helicopter.
I know. Alright. Oh, this is our CCP, or a... Right.
Do we need vehicle help?
I'm probably gonna run out of blood soon.
We have medical supplies, don't we?
This is Blacksmith.
I don't think there's any...
Yeah, we need medical help on our location. I've got three casualties down. We're probably gonna need blood.
Shots close.
What's that, Seth? East.
His vitals are fine. He's is not. Okay. Hopefully some of them only need morphine. Hopefully.
Yeah, copy.
There you go.
We'll do what we can.
Right, guys, we're in the shit. I need all of the Blacksmith personnel to form a security ring. as much as you can.
Him right to the bandaging all
Yeah, left arm, doing left arm.
Can't seem to get his chest, but Ozzy needs medical attention, it's quite severe.
His chest is alright.
He's got a red left arm doing that now.
Why don't you get his head arm to yellow while...
There's a couple of ATs in the armored truck.
Roger, do you want me to get it to yellow?
Yeah.
Do you want me ready?
Alright, it's yellow.
Yeah, keep going till it's gone. I'll start pulling bloody.
Roger.
You're gonna have to start... be really whacking out of here.
Fuck's sakes. This is not how I expected the half night of mine to go.
Hold up in here.
Working on Ozzy's chest, it's red.
I gave him 2x bandages on the chest, it still didn't do
it. It'll probably take 3 or 4 later.
It takes a fair few, you just gotta keep working.
Too. Yeah, I've got this.
There's torso's yellow, keep it going.
That hill is down.
Working on his left arm.
That's one nice thing to deal with.
All blood going in, Hawkey.
Hey, Roger.
Do we have all men accounted for? Is this all?
I don't think so.
I believe so.
Alright, Ozzy's stable.
Hello, dearie.
Fucking skies.
See,
we have no
NTA.
And he still does that.
Very shit.
Is that an enemy fast mover?
That's an F-16. Do you have a... Jeepers peg when I'm back on station. They blew up my bird while it was on the ground. No one was around it. We have no birds in the area.
So we got medical stable. Yeah. Everyone good?
Yeah, just fixing up, Oz.
So minor injury in my left arm. I'm not.
But we got no
He's
more medical
vehicle
guys.
I might be able to take.
PJ's a fuck.
The
you need to look somewhere.
Just wait.
I'm still going.
Yeah, no, I'm going.
Yeah, I know you're good, but the rest of them are.
No, you don't need. We don't.
Hey, John, they're all dead.
Yeah, but we don't have any helicopters.
Yeah, we'll get one. Just leave it.
I could drive this.
We need to go
in the AO.
Yep.
I suppose we can repair this.
I was going to see if we can get a lift back to base. It's fucked.
Yeah.
I'm out of blood.
Drive them back to base, I think. Yeah.
I can get a yard dog. We're going to need a bit of blood, buddy.
Yeah, sure.
Don't get shot again.
This point, I've got to get at the base. I'll go now. Yeah, wait, no. I've got to ask first. Just give me a sec.
There's another Hind. Southeast.
Here we go. Eagle's in the air. I'm in constant contact with him. Hold on.
Where is it?
Southeast. Probably about a click. I can't really see it anymore.
Yes, sir.
Don't get hit again, Oz. Got no more blood, bud.
Alright, I'll try not to eat a missile.
Yeah, 1.4. Making gun runs on Bravo.
I may have been like the target of the missile.
Blood.
Damn it, wish we had an actually.
Yeah, hold on, Scoobs.
Alright, so where's the motherfucker that shot me?
Dead.
Where's Elks?
Are you sure it's not that one?
I'm good.
Alright.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Oh, fuck off!
Yeah, Black.
What happened?
That's the second time this happened to me.
Guys, emergency evacuation, emergency evacuation.
Stay in cover, stay in cover.
Imminent nuclear attack. Bug out, now.
Right, get in the vehicles, let's drive.
Of us, I guess.
Hi guys. Oh yeah, get in the vehicle.
We're gonna move back with Blacksmith back to base.
User left user your joined your channel.
No, looks like people are still trying to get in. We got a.
Curly, get the fucking emergency evacuation! Curly! Curly, emergency evacuation, get the fuck in!
Yeah, I'm moving inside the vehicle.
Get him on the bar truck if you can.
What's up?
Blacksmith's trying to get us back as fast as possible. I'll try and get a bird back.
Yep.
Okay. Follow your lead.
Oh man, yeah, we need to go near 11. I need to get
birds. Guys.
might want to have lights on.
Right, northeast 1 kilometer. Behind me.
Two is online.
Havoc, Jupiter.
User joined your channel.
Havoc, Jupiter.
On my location.
Two still on the line, don't worry about it.
Yeah, I'm following you.
Alright, keep going northwest on this road. Blacksmith call signs 250 meters. We're right turn, go bush. Right turn. Oh, left turn, sorry, left. Bucket, sorry. Turn. Direct northeast. Left turn, next intersection.
Left turn.
This is not violent.
Convoy. Blacksmith 4, you need to go to your left.
Copy, I'm just going over the hill here and I'll be on the road.
Just looking for my bearings, I'm good. I can find my way.
Yeah, turn right and then left.
Yeah, I'm good. I should be out of the radius.
Don't you want to get the air boys to the base as quickly as possible?
Fine, I can get my own way back. I'll just move the base. It falls online.
Surely there's more around here.
Blacksmith.
Do you want to park in the background where we got them from?
Like Alpha 2 is in our old position now.
Fast and four, Oz.
G'day, Ozzy.
What? Yeah, I gave it to Sabre. Because they were actually in the fight. I'll go dispose of it.
Still have bandages, mate.
Got some bandages, yeah.
Fuck, where are you? Stay still. I can't bandage when you're moving. Thanks.
What?
Yeah, you're good.
Disposing of it. Happy? Did someone want to take a
fun night then, boys, eh?
Was it a lot of good time?
Is it too late to take a hunter back in there and see if we can salvage three people? Because a little bird's not going to do it.
But now they're going to move a squad. Do we have any chooks?
Yeah, we don't. Birds. One little bird. That's why I was saying, did we want to take...
any magical abilities?
Nope. That's why I was saying, did we want to take two of the transport trucks back to the area just outside the radius for the little bird to transport?
Maybe too late.
User left your channel.
I guess you got your answer, Oz.
That was my answer just before the giant explosion that engulfed all the enemy and our team.
I don't start the mission, bro.
User left your channel.